Okay, wait. Actually, hang on. Storage. So, uninstall that. Uninstall that. Let's install that. 18.9 34.7 versus 18.9. No, it's not actually better. It's actually not better. I mean, I guess it saves us a slot. It's like barely better. We get this extra one slot. So. Alright. Where is this dude? Is he over here? Thing after me. Shh. Now it's nighttime. How is it already nighttime? I just went out for the day. Oh my god. No. Go, 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 go. Let's get this. Mm. How is it already 1440? Here he is. Oh my god. Fulfill the hunger. Ew. More still empty. A tiger mackerel. I don't have a tiger mackerel. Are we on coastal? Aren't the tiger mackerels over by the cliffs more? We need to go left. I swear they were. Wait, where are we? Should we sleep? Yeah, we should sleep. We should sleep over here. This. Stone Huns quietly sending ripples through air around it. It shapes dance upon surface ratio. No! Okay. Alright. We need to get frickin' tiger mackerel. Tiger mackerel! This way? Where was it? Tiger mackerel. Okay, we're going. Oops. Like a super rare one. All right, we're going. Where was he again? I feel like he was back here. Let's use our haste. Get over there quickly because I'm running out of time. About to be nighttime and I freaking hate it. There he is. snake mackerel? I don't have that for you. I need to sleep. We need to sell our fish, actually, so let's just go home. Probably won't make it, but certainly try. Oh, our crabs are ready too. Lighthouse keeper emerges from the dark forest that flanks the town. She walks towards the dock with a confused look on her face. Oh, it's you. Who are you expecting? Your engine. It sounds like... I'm sorry, I mistook it for the vessel of an old friend. Dejected, she turns and walks back towards the lighthouse. Aww, that's sad. What are we doing here? Oh. Let's go and get the crabs. Go, 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 go. Wait. I always do that. Sell all fish. Okay, and then shipwright, repair all. And then end up. Is it worth it to buy more of those? I feel like it might be. How much are they again? 100? It's like 70 to repair all of them. I don't know. Just sleep. Alright, so I'm assuming the mackerel is going to be a devil spine or stellar basin, because we already have gone to Swiss's Strand and there's nothing there. We already got one at Gale Cliffs and around the Marrows. So let's go to devil spine first and then we'll go to stellar basin and see if we can find this snake mackerel. Is that what he wanted? Snake mackerel, a rare fish, rotting conger eel, and that's all we have left. I wish we could hide the ones that we already did. Okay. Devil's Spine. So, just right around this rock. Actually, I should grab this quick. What is that? Oh, it's just whales. Alright. Let's keep going straight. Hopefully we can get to a place where it's safe. And we could sleep. Because it's going to be nighttime in like 2 seconds. We read all of these books. Oh yeah. Deep sky, deep sky, deep forever. Casket seal broken, fog core. 5 equals rise. He knows. I don't know what that means. Okay, straight ahead. Oh wait, that might be it. Right there. Oh my god. Well. Snake mackerel. Very nice. Bless me. Oh my god. Can we just head back? Where? Maybe we can make it. If we freaking run. Where is the boat? Oh no. We're not gonna be able to see this dude. Is this him? Man. No, 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 no. That's the evil boat. That's the evil boat, he knows. Okay. Nice. Center of Gale Cliffs. There's conger eels. Okay. I'm obsessed with this game. Gale Cliffs. Let's go. I don't know if you're supposed to be, like, not using this that way, but I like to use it that way. Alright, let's go sell the fish that we have. And then we can explore Gale Cliffs. All infected. So worth something? They're cheaper here. They're cheaper here. Okay. Wait, didn't she have something we could buy that we need? Oh. Don't you have? Okay, we need this. And then we can do a shipyard?
Oh.
No. What was it? Floating dock? Yes. Alright, we just need $500. Crabs. Okay. Nice. Let's just stock up quick, try to get some money, and then we'll proceed with the next. Adventure. Is there... This is probably the center, right? It's nighttime now, though, so... this. Mm-hmm, Can we just do like... like that? Well, we still can't grab another one. Okay, can we buy that friggin' light? 247. Okay, let's rest. Good to know. No. Fuck. How are we supposed to get an eel with a freaking monster like that in there? What's this? An old man emerges from one of the nearby broken buildings and hobbles towards you. Oh, greetings. Don't get many visitors around here. What is it you need? This place doesn't seem safe. Why do you live here? Aye, I've been stubbornly holding out here for quite some time. Truth be told, I've been reconsidering my position lately. I have been happy here for so long. My wife and I had such a beautiful life until the collapse. Now I'm alone and cut off by land and sea, left only with these trembling rocks on all sides. I could help you move! I used to live in Ingvell with my brother. He was a whaler back in the day. Things are bad. We fought a lot, mostly about how our parents' inheritance should be divided. We were in the prime foolishness of our youth. When my wife and I decided to move here, I took the family crest. I stole it from him. Now, after all this time, I can't return without it. I want to give it back to him. It's not as simple as that. After the collapse, that creature, it dragged debris from the houses down into its wretched burrows. The crest went down with it. It's a lost cause, I know. But if you were to find it, it's a large whalebone crest. It would mean the world to me. Okay, but like... There's no defense. There's no way I could do that. Right now. But I'll try. But, like, I have no way of doing that. Do I just have to take a bunch of hits or something? Like, how does that work? Because we already have 2 hits just from being in there for, like, 2 seconds. What's this? Are these the eels? No. It's just wood. Maybe behind it? Conger eel. What? What's this? Ooh, we got a pirate flag. Let's go. Putting that on. For sure. Okay, it's nighttime, Jen. Why are we out? Why are we out? Is that a dock? Breakfast. I don't know what this is. Black sea bass. Please be a dock. Nope. Yes. Campsite. You stand in the center of a campsite. The fire's embers are cool, but ash is steadily blowing out with the wind. Check the tent. Tent is a sheet of cloth suspended over some sticks. There's nothing inside, save for a smooth hollow in the dirt where someone slept. What do you want to do? Let's look at the campfire. Large flat rock sits atop a charred wood of the campfire. A handful of tiny fish bones can be seen poking out of ashes. Kick the ashes. Your foot hit something. Yes! What do you want to do? Look for footprints. No footprints, but unfamiliar symbols have been sketched in the dust nearby. Some have been erased with the hasty sweep of a foot. What do you want to do? Leave. Research. Engine. Let's freaking go, man! Oh, we needed this from the start. I would have done this from the start if I knew. Why am I so stupid? I don't care about this. I mean, this is important too, but like... Ugh. Okay. Now we know. We should be faster now. So that's good. Once we, buy this from the lady. Okay. That. Think we can handle it? Is this where the Leviathan is? I think it is. Yes. Yes. No. Coming over here. Jesus. Yeah. Oh no. Oh my God, it's following us. We gotta get out of here. We're gonna die. We're just killing our ship for no reason. Is that the strat? Do we need to like bring it over here? Oh my God. Like bring it away and then loop it or something? I'm not sure. Can we get some cannons for our ship, please? Oh my God, why am I so bad at driving? I'm just so scared. Fish market. Sell all the fish. And then shipyard, repair all. Yeah. Yeah. Not ideal. Alright, I wanna go. It's nighttime. I really wanna go back to Little Marrow. We can't do this. Like, we're gonna die. It's search for relics. We're gonna leave Gale Cliffs for a little bit. I don't know. I feel like we're not ready yet. This seems like an advanced area. Like, we still have all these, like, unlocked, not locked things. Like, maybe we need to freaking unlock those first, you know? Before we take on a giant sea monster that kills us in like 2 hits. Oh my god, you can see the other boat. Why? Why is there another boat? There's gonna be rocks. We gotta be really careful. Oh. Oh. Come out of nowhere. Oh! No! Jesus Christ. Sleep. Painter. Might as well grab some fish. The crabs too. Just want to get some money going because we're really low now. Fish. Sell all the fish. Thank you. What are we doing now? Alright, I think we're gonna leave the episode here. It's been an hour and a half. I need to take a break, eat some food. We'll probably play again later today. I hope you guys are enjoying. If you are, leave a like, comment, subscribe down below. It really makes my day, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!